This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix could not set up Apple Pay error in iPhone. If your Apple Pay service are currently unavailable, follow these step-by-step solutions to fix this issue. The first solution is check your internet working or not. Open a browser and open a random website. If the website not working or not loading, then open Control Center, enable airplane mode for 20 seconds, and then turn it back off. And you can switch your internet from Wi-Fi to cellular or cellular to Wi-Fi. And must use a strong internet connection and then check the issue. The second solution is go to your iPhone settings, tap on your Apple ID, tap on Media and Purchases, View Account, tap on Manage Payments, and set up here your credit or debit card or PayPal, and tap on Billing Address, and here make sure to enter correct billing address, and then check the issue. The third solution is go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on wallet, and now tap on add card, and all you have to need add here your Apple card and then check the issue. The fourth solution is open your iPhone settings, tap on your Apple ID. And all you have to need just log out from your Apple account and then log back in and then check the issue. The last and final solution is reset all settings. Go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, reset, and tap on reset all settings. Once done, hope this solution will fix could not set up Apple Pay error in iPhone. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.